the Muppets are defending their movie, saying that, you know, it's not anti-oil, blah, blah, blah.
The comments were in response to Fox Business Network host Eric Bolling, who said, "The Muppets in Berlin pushes a liberal agenda." He said the movie features an evil oil...
I don't think the Muppets are political anything, and everybody just needs to get over it, but...
At public events, though, he's actually scripted.
You know, I do not want Kermit and Miss Piggy after me. That is for sure. I'm keeping my comments to myself.
I think that it's kind of just dumb there.